On top of your French bread, you're gonna add some fresh raspberries. This is 2 cups of fresh raspberries. And now we're gonna add some white chocolate chips. Nothing goes better with raspberries than white chocolate. Perfect. We're making a white chocolate raspberry bread pudding today. So that means we need some eggs.
Eggs?
They're in the top shelf.
Fridge. All right, eggs right there.
Perfect. Here,
eggs.
So I've got 4 eggs already right here for you. Take your last egg, crack that in there. Will you hold that for me, please?
Sure.
Now we're gonna take some melted butter. This is 1/4 cup of melted butter. That goes right there. You're gonna take 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Okay, 1.5 teaspoons.
Okay.
Now we're gonna take 1/4 cup of granulated sugar. And the great thing is, if you don't want to use this kind of sugar, you could just sub it for maybe one of the sugar substitutes. This one has 0 calories, so this is another option that you could use. It is the same cup for cup as regular sugar. Now we're going to whisk that up. Get all those yolks mixed up, and then we're going to pour that mixture over the top of our bread cubed up. Now, this is essentially a bread pudding, or like a French toast bake. And this comes as a request by you. I do read those comments, so you let me know what you want me to make next and tell me where you're from, because I love hearing from you. We're from Vegas, but I'm originally from Mississippi. All right, I think that's pretty good. Is that whisked enough?
Sure.
Okay, here we go. Moment of truth. Now we're gonna pour this mixture over the top of everything. Oh yeah, this is gonna be perfect. So you want this to soak up into all of our bread. And if you want, you could stir that up, but I think this turned out perfect. I don't think I need to stir it. So that's it, y'all. Easy, dump and go. We're gonna cook this on high, and we're gonna do a taste test. Oh my goodness, y'all, this smells so good. You have got to make this simply because of how good it smells. I can't wait to taste test it. Now, we ended up cooking our raspberry white chocolate bread pudding for about 2.5 hours. You could probably even go to 3 if you want to on high. But with crock pot stuff, really, the time can vary. You just kind of see how long it is depending on how big your crock pot is. And if it's still a little bit soggy on top, you could always just take the ceramic out, pop it in the oven for 10 minutes or so, and that's gonna dry out the top a little bit. But this one didn't need it, because look at how good it turned out. Oh my gosh, this looks delicious. To recap, we have our French bread loaf that was cubed up.
Yep.
And then we have our fresh raspberries. I suppose you could use frozen if you want to, but we went with fresh.
What do you call a sad raspberry?
Oh, this is another Kyle joke. What do you call a sad raspberry?
A blueberry.
Okay, that was cute. I'll give you that, that was cute. So we have our happy raspberries in there. We have white chocolate chips, and then we use basically a custard mixture of eggs and you heard me say it.
You said mixture. You said mixture.
I wish you could see his face behind the camera. Whenever I make a mistake in my words, he always just starts giggling and he won't let me forget it. So egg custard mixture with sugar and butter and eggs poured over the top, and it is time to taste test it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let me get a scoop out. I'm gonna get this one right here. Oh yeah, this is perfect. Yeah. So is bread pudding breakfast or dessert? Y'all let me know what you think in the comments. Tell me what you would have done differently with this one. Look at that steam coming off. This is perfect. This is gonna be delicious. I can't wait to try this. Kyle, get in here. You need to get some too.
All right, I'm coming. All right, here we go.
So, do you think this is gonna burn my mouth? Do you want the first part?
Sure, I'll take it. You gonna blow on it? Don't spit on it.
Good, right? Is that delicious or what? I can already tell.
Wow.
So it's French bread.
It's French bread, some custard stuff,
and tell them
raspberries.
What's in there. And white chocolate.
And white chocolate. And one more bite for me, by the way.
Okay. Another bite for you?
Yes, that one right there.
This one right here?
Yeah.
Okay. It's gonna be hot, be careful.
Mm-hmm.
This was a winner for sure. You have to try this one. I'm so glad that we have done this one, because this is going to be on the menu often at our house.
Yay for bread pudding.